To begin, unscrew both door panel fixing screws around the door handle. Place a plastic wedge in the lower left corner and with a little force, loosen the door panel. Remove the paneling all around. Unhook the Bowden cable for the door opening. Then disconnect the electrical connections. Their number may vary depending on the equipment. The reassembly is carried out in the reverse order. Your work is now finished.